completely unexplored system. We just touched that guy off, so we're gonna get buku bucks out of here. I've been taking the neutron super high away. I'll bring it back when I get to the next neutron star. So we had to go back and refit our system so we get a 30.04 fully lit with fuel drum range. And then sell all our data from last time we were up there to SEP, which is the player group I've decided to help out. Mainly because they got a Discord and they let me. So. No, I'm just doing this. And if we got enough vanadium, I'm thinking 10% vanadium, I might land on one of these landable planets out here. Pick it up. Because vanadium is used in synthesis for frame shift drive. For basic, plus 25% distance, but. I've seen so far is 5, and that was on Icy World too. See in a bit. See on the neutron jump. Yeah, we just finished everything in this system, so someone comes out here and gets back first, it's mine. Added a 6C fuel scoop, so it makes that a lot easier. Just because it's the only thing out there. So we got about 5 jumps. I think that's the Elephant Nebula over there. See it at the next star. Everything in this system's been discovered. Except for these last 2 planets and moon. So that's what I'm about right now. This is going to take me a total of 300 jumps, go 9,000 light years, as opposed to 620 jumps, just plotting it 1,000 light years at a time. We came from out of the set. Now. Yeah. I that's what it's about. Yeah, we immediately got allied with Sep. Just based on those 7 pages of cartographic material. And, yeah. I think 2.8 wool for one page. My lowest was 387,000. My second lowest, 480,000. And then everything else was like 1.4, 1.6, 2.7. That's millions. So, yeah. I sold my 7A power distributor for a 6D power distributor, my 6A thrusters for a 5C thruster, my 6A sensor for a 5D sensor. I got a 4A life support system. Just because it was lighter. Took off the large cannon, which put me right over 30 light years. With a full tank again. Full tank. So. This is MST D33, which is a neutron star. Just scan that star. So, both these will have names on them now. Alright, make sure we've got our lo-fi on so we don't freak out when we land. ZU-O. C6-2 is where we're going to jump from here. Full tank of fuel. Prepare to cut the throttle when we land. When we high waking. I guess is the proper elite dangerous terminology. But the cones here are really close, really narrow, and really close to the gravity well. Neutron star, just getting some of the easy grabs here. Unexplored star, unexplored landables. I didn't bother with all those because I'm getting tired and I want to get out there. Got how far are we at? 4,900 light years left. Yeah. So I'll see when I get to the star over there.
That guy.
Which will probably be after I run to the store and grab a beer.
That. Now, luckily, there are some small things being done by others. One company called BitSource in Kentucky has been hiring miners as software programmers and paying them through their retraining.
8%.
I've learned numerous code languages. I've learned CSS, I've learned PHP, HTML, JavaScript, Twig, and YAML.
And that's really impressive, so much so that I will ignore the fact that Twig and YAML sounds like a bootleg Russian DVD knockoff of Lilo and Stitch. But look, that program is encouraging, but it won't suit everyone, and at present it only has 9 jobs for former miners. And Trump is actively hurting the chances of other projects like it. His new budget proposes cutting funding for the Appalachian Regional Commission, which helps revitalize communities affected by coal mining job losses by funding employment programs that have helped, among other things, BitSource. And you might wonder, well, why would a guy who says he loves miners all the time do that? Well, for a sense of how he really feels, just read a Playboy interview from 1990 where he said, and I quote, "If I had been the son of a coal miner, I would have left the damn mines. But most people don't have the imagination or whatever to leave their mine. They don't have it." And you know what? They certainly don't have what Trump has, specifically inherited wealth and hair like the wispy pubes of an aging Yeti. The point here is Trump needs to stop lying to coal miners. We all do. Stop telling them that their jobs are all coming back when they're not. Stop telling them that coal is clean when it isn't. And stop pretending that this isn't an industry in the middle of a difficult and painful, albeit necessary, transition. An honest conversation about coal and its miners needs to be had, and we should neither see.
That was bad. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now we just got these last two, 4,000 away. still not as bad as Futon Orbital. For the mug! Let's turn it into Hippy After Dark, so... Unexplored or the Neutron star? Got some unexplored stars, dwarfs. They're pretty close, 16,000 miles. I got that quick. I have all stars listed on my map instead of just straight jumpable stars, so try and cut down on the distance. But this one is a K star, so it is scoopable, I believe. Let me double check. Yes, it is. This star is only 3,000 light years away. I wonder what class it is.
She died when I was eating. She crawled underneath the porch.
She died.
it's lined up with the nebula there. Pretty groovy. Yeah, this is how you get your name attached to the system. You can't just pop your discovery scanner. You gotta actually do an analysis scan. Oh, that's an M circling a K. System. Look at this. Go over there and get some scoops. Nice. So only the star here got scanned by the last person in here, Disco. So we're gonna get this, at least get the landable planet, you know what I'm saying? Doesn't look like there's any Earth-likes up in here. Probably nothing terraformable either. Go get this moon and this planet. Pull up, burn speed, come down. Relative, of course, you know, it's space. Relative to the plane of orbit. Still too fast. Under 4,000 light years left to go. After what we did, yeah, I think we're good. Go ahead and scoop this up. Just take a look at this system. Yeah, the system's been explored. Good job, Turks. The next jump is going to be to a neutron star. Always a bit hairy. So that last one, that was... getting our next target copied down. Zero out. Pop the discovery scanner. C305. Okay. 115 light years away. Behind and above us. And going nice and slow. See if we can't get a full charge just through one sweep.
Warning, frameshift drive operating beyond safety limits. Frameshift drive supercharged.
Excellent, 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 excellent. That always freaks me out a bit. Okay. Alright, we're out. WD-111 down. see if we can do this nice and slow. Like last time.
Warning, frame shift drive operating beyond safety limits. Try and get down to within 3,000 light years, but that's just not gonna happen. Not gonna make it out to power stream. Till next time. We got scanned, so our client's miserable. We already made more than 9 million just on the discovery stuff from the last trip out here. Frameship drive charging.
We'll do a comparison.
Unexplored system. Good place to call it.
We definitely got enough to make the next jump out, of that system. And then if we need to jump out of that system. This and go to bed.